might go away. It's easy to pretend that life is a rosy bouquet. I don't need a platter, I'll take it straight from the shelf. Give it to me raw, I'll take it home, cook it myself. Brewing up a storm, brewing up a storm, brewing up inside. And his eyes are wild and I can't go on. He's brewing up a storm. Can't afford to lose touch, can't afford to lose control.
You're ginger.
Pat, you're ginger too.
No.
And that's where he says, right?
Quiet, lady. I'm taking the roll. Sorry, can I take the roll? That's my lunch. Settle down. Ah, that was her on purpose. Hi, Jenkins.
Yeah.
Arthur Smithle.
What do you think?
Dr. J.P. Clisby the Sixth.
I'm here, goddammit.
John Sires. Edward Sives,
around the hop.
Hello, Mrs. Sives. Where are your sons?
Well, if they're not with you, God only knows.
He's not lost.
Don't worry, Mrs. S. I'll find your sons. I always get my man.
John, I tell you, you're my son, babe.
Dude, she's your ma too.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she's your ma.
What?
She gave birth to you and me.
So let me get something straight here. She's both. We have the same mother.
Yes, we do.
So let's clear one thing up here. She gave birth to you and then me.
Yep, pretty much.
So basically, what you're saying is. We have the same mother.
Yeah.
But she's ginger.
Yeah.
What? So let me get this final time, let's just clear this up, okay?
Edward, are you retarded or something?
We're brothers.
Yes.
She's her mother.
Yes.
But she's ginger.
Yes.
And we're not.
No.
Well, I'll be damned.
Mr. Sines?
Mm-hmm. Where the hell are your sons, sir?
I don't know! I'm tired!
What my dinner?
Sir! Alright, alright. We're skipping school, go to the shopping center.
I believe you, but I won't shave you.
What happened to you guys?
Choked you.
Quiet!
I'll meet ya.